Hi there, Scorpio. This is your What Are the Feelings of Your Ex Towards You episode from April 18 to 22, 2018. Guys, this is a journal reading, so it may or may not resonate with you. Just get the information that resonates with you and leave off the rest. I do have a promo, guys. It's a package, okay? So for those who really want to be with your ex, get back with your ex, this is a promo for $100. You will be able to know the current status between you and your ex based on the feelings for each other, the challenge of the connection, and the outcome. Next, you'll be able to know what are the blockages of you reuniting with your ex. Third, you will know what you need to do to reunite with your ex. And fourth, a 3-day energy healing sessions for you and your ex so that you and your ex are going to eliminate negative energies or feelings and unleash the positive energies to meet on the same frequency or vibration. And true feelings will emerge and will be felt by both. Guys, I'm just giving away this package for you because I know the feeling of wanting to get back with your ex. And, you know, it's a process. It's a process that we need to savor and not be very, you know, rushed about it. Not to rush things. And if you will let me help you, I'll be able to help you to get back with your ex based on the 4 things that you'll be getting with the $100 session. Okay, I know the feeling of overanalyzing, overthinking every word, even reminiscing the past, the memories, and even blocking and unblocking Facebook, Messenger, or something like that. Analyzing why he or she is not talking with you, analyzing every move that he makes. Yeah, it's really getting into your nerves, right? So, if you want me to help you, I can help you with that. All you need to do is book a reading and an energy healing session for $100 and off you go. Okay, guys, so let's get started on what are the feelings of your ex towards you. This is the ex that you really wanted to get back, okay? If there are a lot of exes in your life, but there is this one ex you really want to get back, who happens to be your twin flame connection for those of you who have met your twin flame connection. What I mean is that this very person, mere presence of the person, guys, makes you happy already. Many times this person backstab you, hurt you, frustrate you, unfulfilled promises, you are still very forgiving. Okay, so this is the ex that I am referring to in this video. So let's get started on what are the feelings of this ex towards you, Scorpio. Scorpio, first, the feeling of this ex towards you is this person is showing a roller coaster ride. It looks like a buffet of emotions towards you. Sometimes your ex is feeling like he or she does love you. The next time around, this person is feeling like, I don't love you anymore. I'm sick and tired of it, but I want to hold on. I want to move on, but I can't. Something like that. More of a roller coaster ride of emotions, Scorpio. And another feeling of this ex towards you is that this ex is not giving up on the connection. So good thing. Okay? This ex is giving a lot. This ex is giving your connection a lot of chances of getting back with you. So do take note of this, Scorpio. This ex is really wanting to get back with you. Giving even to the point of giving a lot of chances, a lot of shots with this connection, Scorpio. However, this ex of yours is having a heavy burden of this connection. It's very heavy on his part or her part already because nothing is changing. It seems things are going the wrong way. Communication is not good. Things are going, out of sight. Something like that, Scorpio. Another thing with this ex, Scorpio, is that she's juggling two things. Perhaps she's struggling wanting to get back with you and work or career path. This person is focusing on his or her career path at the same time wanting to get back with you. So expect that there are some exes out there for Scorpio that are very career-oriented or focused with career right now. And also, Scorpio, your ex is becoming more logical, not using intuition anymore because she or he is thinking that if he or she is going to use the brain, that will really stop her from her or him from hurting. Okay, I hope it makes sense. Now the person, your ex, is becoming logical. And this person wants to give and take with you or have a relationship with you. And whatever you're doing, he or she is mirroring it. If you're not communicating, this person is not also communicating. If you're gonna give love, this person is gonna give love. More on reciprocating whatever you're putting out there, Scorpio. Okay, so I hope it makes sense to you, Scorpio. These are the feelings of your ex towards you. What I'm talking about here is the ex that you really wanted to get back with. Not any other ex, but this particular ex that you really want to get back with. And the feelings of that ex towards you, I get this feeling this ex is your twin flame, Scorpio. So again, guys, if you really want to get back with your ex, do let me help you. It will cost you $100. And these are the things that you're going to get out of it. You are able to know the current status between you and your ex based on the feelings for each other, the challenge of the connection, and the outcome. What are the blockages of you reuniting with your ex? What do you need to know in order to reunite with your ex? And lastly, 3-day energy healing sessions for you and your ex so that you and your ex are going to eliminate negative energies or feelings and unleash positive energies to meet on the same frequency or vibration. And true feelings will emerge and will be felt by both. I hope it makes sense to you, Scorpio out there, who wants to get back with your ex. This is your Scorpio, what are the feelings of your ex episode from April 18 to 22, 2018, guys. Thank you so much for dropping by and enjoy your week ahead.